Hello everyone, and welcome to a new video. Today we'll be playing Astroneer with JJ Chubbs, and we're kind of new at this game. We just got it like 10 minutes before recording it. So yeah, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe. It means a lot. Alright, thanks guys. Enjoy the video. It goes down like pretty far. Let's see. Do I want to? Right. We'll do it this way.
Generator?
Huh? We're gonna do research table here.
That's it, right?
Yeah. And then we're gonna make it like this.
Wait, how do you add another thing?
Huh? Wait, don't do that.
How'd you do that? How'd you add another thing?
You press this. You gotta click this thing. You gotta put away your bulldog. I need like multiple research. Oh no. I'm gonna go get the rest of this stuff over here.
What if we build a wall around it? Like with the hole. Okay.
I wonder how that would look.
And then maybe it'll protect it from sandstorms.
Oh yeah. Or we could just make like a cave. Stop! Oh god.
No!
Oh, I'm gonna die!
Can we upgrade our oxygen?
No. That's what tethers are used for. You can get around. When you walk around, you just press T to place them. It's kind of nice. This one will be a smelter. You want to put two research chambers?
Yeah, but how do we what is it? How do we use it?
You use solar panels, which is not, we can't get that yet. Or we could make generators. Oh, you gotta put that back.
Yeah, I know, sorry.
Oh, wait, never mind.
I can't make a small generator, but I can look for some compounds.
I can make one. We're gonna need multiple because it takes time. And you're gonna want multiple generators.
I can get some. I found some more compound.
Here, I'll make a generator. And then I placed my generator. Alright, I'm powering it up.
How many tethers do you get?
You get like 8, I'm pretty sure, when you craft one. Like one compound.
I place some.
Oh, you place some?
Yeah. Place them out in that direction.
We're gonna want to place them to
the... What do you have on you?
What?
There's like a black thing.
What?
There's like a giant black line connected to your thing. It's like this way. It's leading back to home base.
Black line?
Yeah, it's back to the right here it ends. I don't know what it is. It's like a weird I think it's just a bug, it's fine. Oh, we got more organic.
Yeah. For generators.
Yeah.
And then you can learn better generators, which is nice. I'm also pretty sure there's different types of spaceship too, so I'm pretty sure the one that we're gonna make is gonna only let us travel to, like, the moon.
How big can they get?
There's, like, different marks, for sure.
Oh, mark one.
Also, there's, like, a buggy. There's a buggy.
Oh, that must be good.
Yeah. And there's, like, an excavator. It's pretty cool.
What's the excavator do?
Mines.
Straight down?
Yeah. I need to find compound.
I just found a bunch. I'll fall on it.
Actually. Also, we need to make a loot hole.
What's that? Oh, it's throwing a loot in?
Yeah, so it, yeah. Just in case a sandstorm comes, it doesn't knock it away.
I have some compound. What should I use it for? Tethers?
Wait.
I have a bunch of it.
Oh, you do? Here, can I have some?
Yeah, here. Wait, sorry. Here. Get it. Yo. Here's two bits. There's another one.
Have one more.
I dropped it. Yeah, there it is. Did it chase you?
Yeah, this is what I do. I rush at it, and then I just boop.
It's on the wall too.
Oh crap. It's chasing me, Jack.
What is this?
Wait. That's a research thing. We researched this for fights. This is the stuff I was talking about. Wow. I'm gonna bring this back.
I'll keep mining, I guess, right?
Yeah, place tethers too.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go this way first. There's another one!
You want me to work on this?
I have another thing.
It's different. bring it back.
Okay.
This will give us a lot.
Okay.
How much bites do you have? I have 70.
I have 72.
I think we share them. One in. Okay, now we need generators.
Medium?
A lot of them. No, small. We need a lot of them.
I can make a third one.
Oh, sandstorm. Oh god. Oh, it's coming. Do you see it in the distance?
Yeah.
Oh god. Dig a hole.
I'm going to. I'm digging a hole.
I'm stuck. Okay, time.
It's the goal. How far do I have to go down?
Not that far. Oh god.
How long do I have to wait here?
I don't know. I'm here.
Get in!
We got. Oh god, no. It's gonna hit us. We gotta seal it.
I don't know how. Oh. How do you do that?
Oh. Wait, do you have a canister?
No. Is that why?
Make one.
I don't have resin on me, I don't think. Yeah, I can't. And it's like the... What do you... Here.
My bag's huge. This is our bunker.
Yeah.
We're like ants.
In-hole! This is where we're
going. Oh, I think it's over. It's over.
Oh, that's that quick?
Sometimes they're longer.
We should try and get, like, our things to come down here.
That's what I did in my first world. It was hard. Oh wait, it's not over.
Wait, yeah, it is. Let's try that.
Yeah.
Whoa, there's two planets. Is that hard to do?
Kinda, because you have to, like, get into the hole somehow. I have organic.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some more.
One minute. I'm gonna put some tethers around here. Like some light.
How do I, can I pull it from these things or do I have to,
Pull what?
How do I make, like, the thing longer? Like, add more to it so I can get it down here?
Well, you can't, actually. Not, because I ended it.
Then I'll do it myself. I know where some resin is. Okay? I'll work on that. Getting it down there, okay?
Alright. Well, we can make a chain link over here. You wanna do that?
Wait.
Oh, it's over. Let's research.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna start working on building a wall. Okay?
Not yet.
And then a roof.
Why?
Because then nothing can get, the sandstorm won't be able to get to us.
Alright. I'll help.
This is the entrance. Right here.
I think we're gonna have to flatten it though, right?
Won't be that hard.
Oh yeah, also press control to flatten. Forgot to tell you that.
Okay. Are you helping me build the wall?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll build another entrance right here, okay? Here, I'll go over here. You keep working over here, okay? Okay, walk through that. Sweet.
Awesome. Oh, wait. Oh, dude, that looks sick.
I just need to gather more resources. I just go out here and just, like, pick some up.
No, just hit the ground.
I'm just doing this over here because it's farther away
from me. Oh, I need more too.
And I can get organic. Cave right there, or is that just something we mined earlier?
Brian?
Yeah.
That's something we mined.
Yeah, do you want to build another entrance here?
Yeah. Up three way.
Yeah. There we go. So there's another entrance.
It looks like shit, but, you know. It's gonna help us.
Once we get the roof over. But it's gotta be a little higher. Right? still have the bunker for now. Right?
Yeah. We gotta name this planet. I'll call it Edward.
Okay.
Edward the Desert. That's a good name, right?
Yeah. This game's a lot of fun, actually. Once you get, like, farther in, like, this part, this is fun.
Yeah. I make it look nice, Jack.
Carved it out a little more.
I'm gonna hook this thing up, like, upside down. Look. Look at the tether.
I'm gathering more resources over here. Sorry, I gathered them. Can I make multiple canisters?
Yeah.
Oh, I connected both. Okay, that's good. Do I have to see oxygen? Oh, okay. There we go. There's this, like, little ravine over here, Matt. I want to get the quarry.
I've gotten that.
Is it good?
Wait. Is the one that you put, like, soil in and then it, like...
I don't know.
You put a material in and it, like, collects material for you?
I'm not sure.
Also, there's a Subnautica mod for multiplayer.
There is?
Yeah.
We could do that.
That'd be fun.
Yeah.
Find a sea leviathan. Whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Alright, now all we need is work lights and this base will be good.
Yeah.
I'm learning solar pump.
Are they good?
Oh yeah. You can hook one onto you. But we need to go mining.
Well, let's first finish this roof, okay?
No, let's not make it a roof.
You don't want to make a roof?
No.
Can the things still get in here then?
No, if they lose, like, their power, which is, like, how fast they go, then we should be fine. So if it hit the wall and the rock comes over the wall, it won't be fine. We'll be fine, actually. Let's just make it a bit higher.
Yeah, that's what I just worked on.
We should have tethers going all around this place.
Yeah. Is this high enough for now?
Yeah, that's fine.
Jesus. We have a wall now.
The great wall of Edward.
Now we can slot in and out.
I'm gonna put tethers on the wall. This is our colony.
I'm flattening it out.
Doesn't look flat.
Alright, just flatten it out.
It'll be fine.
So you still need the bunker just in case?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to get something to build down there. How do you choose when you place the tether?
It can hold.
Who can hold what?
Well, I mean, you press T, and then you just click.
You have to place it first. There's some on the outside wall, too.
Let's make a storage thing, like, right here.
Oh. Okay. How far do we have to go down?
That's fine. This is where we put the orphans.
Jesus.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode. Leave a like if you enjoyed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got Edward up. Edward base. One. Thank you, and see ya.